Today's recipe, Oreo's Populated Cake, also known as Cookies and Cream. First step, prepare the ingredients for chocolate cakes. 182 grams sifted all-purpose flour, 300 grams brown sugar, 62 grams Dutch cocoa, 4 grams baking soda, 2 grams instant coffee, 184 grams lukewarm water, 1 stick softened salted butter, 2 eggs, 60 grams canola oil, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, and 130 grams light buttermilk. In a baking bowl, gradually add these ingredients together: the flour, brown sugar, cocoa powder, and baking soda. If the brown sugar is a bit lumpy, use your clean hands to break it down. Third step, in a separate container, you have the 186 grams lukewarm water, add the 2 grams instant coffee, stir till dissolved. Add the 2 eggs and 60 grams canola oil, beat them together. The fourth step, mix the dry ingredients with the wet ingredients, add the butter. Use a handheld mixer to make a batter, which the chocolate mixture becomes lighter in color, then add the light buttermilk. Fifth step, prepare the white ingredients. 2 eggs lightly beaten, 184 grams all-purpose flour, 184 grams white sugar, 1 pinch baking soda, 1.5 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 83 grams milk and another 156 grams of milk, 40 grams canola oil, 1.5 teaspoon vanilla extract, and 1 stick softened salted butter. Six steps. In a bowl, mix these ingredients together. Flour, add the lightly beaten eggs, which combine with 83 grams of milk, sugar, baking soda, and powder, and salt. Thank you.